Now trigonometric ratios of 30 degrees and 60 degrees. For this, first consider a triangle with the three sides equal. A, B, C. So three sides A, B equal to B, C equal to AC, equilateral triangle. Suppose D is the midpoint of BC and rho, this is AD. Okay. Since this being equilateral triangle, this will be 90 degrees. So BDA will be right angle triangle. And this angle 60 degrees, angle of an equilateral triangle, and this angle BAD will be 30 degrees. So we have a right angle triangle BDA with one angle 90 and the other two angles 60 degrees and 30 degrees. And now suppose this AB is equal to A. And then clearly BD will be A by 2 because this D is the midpoint. Being right angle, being an equilateral triangle, this AD will be perpendicular, D midpoint, so everything property of this equilateral triangle. And then we can find this AD. This AD will be O, AD squared will be AB squared minus BD squared, which is equal to this AB squared, which is A squared minus A squared by 2, A squared by 4, which is equal to 4 A squared minus A squared by 4, which is equal to 3 A squared by 4, and therefore AD is equal to this root 3 A divided by 2. So we have the three sides, root 3 A divided by 2. So obtained these three sides, then we can find the six ratios of 30 degrees and 60 degrees from this gap. Very easy. So sine 30 degrees, which is equal to the opposite side A by 2 divided by A. So A by 2 divided by A, which is equal to 1 by 2. Then cos 30 degrees. Cos 30 degrees. Root 3 by 2 A. Root 3 by 2 A divided by A, which is equal to root 3 by 2. And tan 30 degrees, which is equal to A by 2 divided by root 3 by 2 A. So A by 2 divided by root 3 by 2 A. So which is equal to 2, 2 cancelled, A cancelled, so 1 by root 3. Then the reciprocals, cosecant 30, which is equal to 2, reciprocal of this sine 30, which is 2, secant 30, which is equal to reciprocal of this cos 30, which is 2 by root 3, and cot 30, which is reciprocal of tan 30, which is equal to root 3. And now similarly consider this 60 degrees. So sine 60 degrees equal to sine 60 degrees, which is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse, root 3 by 2 A by A, root 3 by 2 A divided by A, which is equal to root 3 by 2. Cos 60 degrees, A by 2 by A, So A by 2 by A, which is equal to 1 by 2. Tan 60, which is equal to this opposite side, root 3 by 2 A divided by A by 2, which is equal to root 3. Then the respective reciprocals. Cosecant 60 degrees, this is equal to 2 by root 3. Secant 60 degrees, which is equal to reciprocal of this 1 by 2, which is 2. And cot 60 degrees, which is equal to reciprocal of tan 60 degrees, which is equal to 1 by root 3. These are all the trigonometric ratios of 30 degrees and 60 degrees. It's very simple to evaluate. Remember the figure, how to find the three sides in the triangle, right angle triangle, with angles 30 degrees, 60 degrees and 90 degrees. Then from that figure find the unknown sides. Then by using definition, find the corresponding trigonometric ratios. It's very easy. Okay?